And welcome back, folks. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play SiN. When we last left off, we are entering the mansion of Mrs. Sinclaire. Mrs. Elexis Sinclaire, there she is. And there is a sniper. As you may notice, this sniper is female. Or at least she looks like she's female because she has a ponytail. And her physique seems to be, her curves seem to indicate that she is a woman. And she seems to have Parkinson. So all the snipers in this level are actually female. I didn't notice that before, but that makes sense if you think about it, that they are probably her elite snipers. Yeah, I'm going to kill her anyway. And there's another sniper that just spawned out of thin air. And thin air rhymes with unfair. And there are some body parts. I think it is unfair indeed that that sniper
already got it.
Has spawned out of thin air.
Already got it.
Okay, what's that? I can punch it. That's all I need to know. Something that I can punch. And there's a small area. It looks kind of suspicious. Okay, but it's probably nothing. Yeah, let's move on. Let's move on with this game. I shall move on by falling down like an idiot. Okay, there are some... Let's explore her mansion a bit before we continue with the killing. There's a picture of a dinosaur. And there's another picture which depicts something. It's probably a famous building... A famous painting that I failed to recognize. And there's a switch. That brings up a little table with wet wine. One glass is not filled as much as the other one, for some reason. And there's a magazine. Страна игр. Land game, or game land. It's a Russian games magazine that apparently has one episode, one issue, dedicated to SiN. This game magazine does not longer exist, actually. It was discontinued in 2013. Yes, I had to look that up, in case you wondered. I didn't know that that magazine before. Okay, besides that magazine, there are some deadly lasers. And there's another switch that brings up a television and a music box. Can you interact with this? Can you? Well, I can hit it. I don't know if that was actually a smart idea. Whatever. Okay, there's another. Is it a picture? I don't know. Okay, there's what looks like a picture of Frida Kahlo by Hundertwasser or someone. Okay, it sort of looks like, or maybe it's not Hundertwasser, but certainly a picture of Frida Kahlo, which is not only a famous painter, but also a lesbian. So I don't know what that says about Elexis Sinclaire, if she's lesbian or not. Could be the case. And there's a picture of a man. Okay, and I can't destroy this. But I can fall down there and hurt myself. We shall go down there, but without falling down. Okay. There is a corner. For no apparent reason. Great. And there's a door. There are two doors. Let's go through this one. That brings us to here. There's nothing behind this waterfall, but I can actually go up the waterfall. Okay. Ah! Ha ha ha! Spotted you! And I shall kill you with my bare hands.
Already got it.
Okay, and there's a ladder that I can climb. Which brings me on top of this. Okay, I don't know what that achieved exactly, but it brings me back to here. Okay. Which brings me back to there. Actually, I should maybe check all this bookshelf for any secrets. Because there do seem to be a lot of secrets hidden. Well, of course, secrets are hidden. Okay, I should not have done this, apparently. But I shall disable that thing with my rocket launcher. Oh, my grenade launcher. I think they respawn indefinitely. Okay. Why did this activate the security alarm? Never mind. Okay, let's make progress here, actually. I want to go back down. Go through the other door now. We are getting pretty close to the end of this game. And the boss battle, as I've heard, seems to be... the boss battle seems to be hard. That's what I've heard, but the ending seems to be very interesting. And by interesting, I mean... It does contain... Well, I'm not going to spoil it, but it's interesting. Okay. And we've completed one We've completed one objective. Even though I don't know how we did this. Can we just switch one of it? Put this up. Fast. Okay. It seems that I screwed up already. I probably should not have.
Blade, talk to me!
Done this. Oops. Maybe I should have deactivated that security bot before venturing too far. Let's do that. If we can. Okay. Okay, I can't disable it for some reason. Okay, let's switch to our handy dandy. Rocket grenade launcher. I always confuse the two. Okay, it's now dead. I don't want to get trapped in there. There's no secret here. I can still not fiddle around with this. And there's... Ah. This brings us to there. Okay. Let's take, go back here. Go back the ladder. Ah, I hate, okay, I love this game. I said that repeatedly, but I hate the ladder mechanics. Which unfortunately all games that are based on the Quake 2 engine share. Even though this game is not really based on the Quake 2 engine, as I explained on various occasions. Rather, it is based on the Quake 1 engine, incorporating all the changes that were made to the engine. And I'm thinking how I should get around this laser. Okay, maybe I can just jump over there. Okay, let's try. No, actually, let's see. Let's try to see if there are any secrets. No. Yes. I don't think I can jump over it. Unless I have still my adrenaline and I've picked up something, it appears. Let's see what that is. Reactive shields. Okay. I still don't know what this thing does, actually. Or was it that item that we picked up in the previous episode? Maybe that, okay. Okay, let's do this the hard way. And that thing is dodging my grenades pretty well. Well, it was dodging my grenades pretty well. And there's... Ugh. Okay, I'm dead. I would do so if I wasn't dead. I'm not quite sure if I'm doing this the right way. But maybe I should just rush through this part. Let's equip a better weapon, like the rocket launcher. That's maybe a good weapon.
Blade, talk to me!
That was not such a good plan. That was not a good plan at all. Okay, let's first deal with the first one and then... Okay. There should be some way to disable the security. How did I just activate that?
Schooled ya.
I don't think you did. Can I just close the door? Ah, got it. Okay, I'm still alive. That's progress, I guess. And there are some pictures. Pictures of men. How did that?
Blade, talk
and
to
I
me.
Died again. Okay, maybe I... Okay, I'm doing something wrong. And I will have figured out what I'm doing wrong when we... I will have figured out what I am doing wrong when we come back, folks. So until next time, folks, until then.